Cricket doing here?
Well, it looks like he's here for the race. Man, those tires alone are worth more than the General Lee.
Oh my, look at that. Billy Cricket's car, huh?
What's new in the world of law enforcement, Enos? They make you a lieutenant yet?
Oh, hell, Luke, you know that'll never happen.
Maybe one of these days you'll wise up and come work for us. You know, we could use a man like you in the organization.
Ooh, I don't know. I don't think it's such a good time to be in the moonshine business.
Moonshine business? We ain't in the moonshining business. Okay, but if someone were in the moonshining business, why would it be a bad time?
Now, Luke, you know I can't say anything. Boss Hogg will tan my hide.
He spanks you?
Hey, Dill, what do you want? We just ordered.
Well, by the looks of this place, I think I'll take 2 bottles of Pepto and a shot of penicillin.
You go out when you get ready.
Jesus, Mother of Mary.
Look away, man. Trust me. Look away.
Don't worry about it. I won't hurt her.
Ain't nobody in this bar concerned about you hurting her.
All right, all right.
Y'all ready to order? You better be reading my name tag, friend.
Oh, I am. I am. I noticed your initials were double D.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
I'll give you one more chance. You want to order, or you want to sit around and make stupid jokes all day?
Oh, you ain't got to get fussy, man. We're just having a good time. I'll tell you what I'll order, though. We don't want no problems, all right? Let's see. Did those legs come over easy?
Oh, my God.
How about special, sir?
Bill Driscoll!
You stop bothering that nice girl and pick on somebody your own size.
Why don't you cool off, Dill?
Come on, boy, let's get out of here.
My, my, my.
Holy hell, Luke. There he is, right there. It's Billy Cricket.
Should I buy him a drink? You should buy him flowers and a box of chocolates.
Give me a Miller. Yeah. Make it a low and brown.
How you doing?
Hey, Billy Cricket. Welcome back to Hazzard.
Oh. See, boys, I told you all the waitresses in this place was dog ugly.
Man,
I'm only fooling with you. Fellas, this is Bo Duke. Bo is looking to break my Hazzard Rally record. What is it now? 4 in a row, Bo?
Yeah, well.
All streaks must come to an end, Bo. I'm calling this one the drive for five.
Well, I'm looking forward to the race.
Hey, Dill. This here's a boy's trying to break my record on Saturday.
Oh, really? I'm Dill Driscoll, crew chief.
Bo, have a seat.
Really? So, Billy, what's that? What's it like being in the circuit?
Hey, Billy. Join me for a drink.
Oh, you sweet little thing. Fellas, I'm awfully thirsty all of a sudden. Bobo, may the best man win.
So, Bo, what's the story on that little pistol over there? Because she gave me a ride earlier. Well, actually, she's my cousin.
Oh, really? You hitting that?
She's my cousin.
Hopefully you're kissing cousins, right?
Come again?
Son, all I'm really trying to ask you is if you shuck her corn.
Now, there are certain things you just don't say to a duke about another duke.
Ooh. Ooh. I'll shuck her corn! Hey, yeah. You
got it. Excuse me a second.
Can I get in on this?
Yeah.
Oh, buddy. Here we go.
Oh,
P. Coltrane, closest thing to law enforcement in Hazzard County. Roscoe's been after the Duke boys since they started walking. Of course, some people say the boys' first steps landed right on the sheriff's last nerve.
Dukes, just want you two ought to try leaving a place in better shape than it was when you walked in.
I think your boss can afford to replace a few broken beer mugs.
I heard there was a little incident earlier concerning a certain crappy orange hot rod out at the Miller farm. Y'all really upset some of them construction boys. I got there, they were not being very gentle with your beloved piece of crap.
What'd you do, Roscoe?
I can't say she's gonna be in real good racing shape for the rally this weekend. You watch yourself, hillbilly boy.
Come on, boys. My shift's over. I'll take you over to Cooter's. Mm-mm.